tonight as Uganda prepares to benefit more from her first oil. Small and medium enterprises have been urged to prepare to cash in on the opportunities in the sector. The call was made by the Executive Director of the Federation of Small and Medium-Sized Enterprises in Uganda, John Walgembe, during the partnership agreement with the universities to skill SMEs in oil and gas. We have the report.
In line with supporting local content participation in the oil and gas sector, the Federation of Small and Medium Enterprises in Uganda has entered a partnership with universities to skill small and medium enterprises. According to John Walgembe, the Executive Director of the Federation of Small and Medium Enterprises in Uganda, they are targeting to skill close to 10,000 small and medium enterprises within a period of 5 years. In these trainings, these small and medium enterprises will be made to understand how the oil and gas industry operates, since the industry has got strict regulations and standards in regards to geological setting, exploration and development, among others. John Kasirye, the representative of private universities and tertiary institutions, explained that they will mostly help the small and medium enterprises to acquire international certifications, since it's one of the major requirements for anyone to participate in the oil sector.
Able to compete both locally and regionally. We are going to collaborate in ensuring that we train our SMEs to be more actively involved in the oil and gas sector. As you know, that Victoria University has established itself as a training institute of repute in the sector. We are also going to work together to ensure that the young people that go through Victoria University have an opportunity to work with SMEs.
They are confident that at the end of the program, these businesses will be in a much better position to establish successful and sustainable enterprises, create alliances and platforms to deliver their business objectives, and adopt an innovative solution in their operational models. Relatedly, the small and medium entrepreneurs also raised their fears in the planned move by government to increase and also bring on board new taxes, saying that this will instead cripple their businesses.
For a very long time now, just like my colleague has stated, government has been very emphatic on local content. I have alluded to the fact that many of our people in this country do not have international certifications. And while they might be skilled in particular areas, they cannot offer services in the global economic space. Dealing and practicing in oil allows you to join the global economy.
This story was compiled by Jaliat Namuaya for the news in Kampala.